2, intermediate, Lindy Hop Series Quest. Nick Davis.
Nika.
This week, we focused mainly on turns from the second half of your swing out, and we threw a little something at the end we'll show you. We started with inside turn from closed position, looked like this. Rock, step, triple, step, 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 triple, step. We'll show it from open position here. 7, 8, rock, step, triple, step, 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 triple, step. So what you should be getting from that video is that even though the beginning section of that swing out is different, one position you're closed, one position you're open, when you're actually executing the turn leads, it's the same movement both times. Follows?
For the follows, we talked about arm safety, having this at 90 degrees and in front of your body all the time. And when you go through, you step forward and look straight ahead and then turn when you reach your arm.
Leads, we just emphasized that you're not really doing a lot of this motion with the turn. You're basically just bringing this up so that your follow knows whether it's an inside turn or not. And your follow has control of their body and they finish the rest of that move. So that was your inside turn from open or closed position. After that, we did an outside turn, which looks like what? Which way should we guys? All right. Rock, step, triple step, 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 triple step. Yes, so from closed position, we start here, we'll start here on the face off. We're here, 3 and 4. We bring them across on 5. We have this arm up right here. Bring it around 6. Bring it down, bring your arm down, and then triple step. Leads, once again, on this turn, you're just, actually it's better for this side. On this turn, you're just making sure that you're showing your follow by the way you're moving your arm, that, hey, this might be a different thing than you're already doing, but we're not really cranking on this arm or anything. The actual turning motion comes from the energy you're giving them from your right arm here. As you can see, we can do it without even using this arm. Follow.
For follows, again, arm safety. Don't let this go behind your shoulder. We talked about looking up so that this doesn't all collapse. And also, when you go through the turn, instead of just closing your eyes or looking around wildly, look for your lead over your right shoulder so you can sync back up with them right away.
Mm-hmm. And to further illustrate the difference in how the turn is actually done, we are going to do it a couple of times just with the arm. So it's going to look like this from one side. Rock, step, triple step, 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 triple step, and we'll show it from this way. Rock, step, triple step, 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 triple step. Yeah. After that, we had surprise swing out, which really, it's a misinforming title. All it is that the first half is an inside turn, which you already practiced, and the second half is a swing out, which you've already practiced. So that looks like this. We're going to try it with an inside turn first. Rock, step, triple step. Step, step, triple step. Let's try for a second. You want to do a free spin or you want to do a... Okay. Rock, step, triple step. Step, step, triple step. Yeah. Do we have any special notes on that one?
No, leads catch the follows back right away because they think they're just doing a turn. So the sooner you catch it, the more they can be in the loop about what's happening.
That's good. Yeah. That's good. All right, that was week 2. Please practice. You guys are doing a great job. Oh, the biggest note we had was take smaller steps. And just some of you were bringing your arms up here. We just want to chill that out, okay? Thanks, guys. Great. See you next week.